I've seen efforts to bring convergence of skills, knowledge, know-how, technology in together on one sport.
Yes.
And of course, you will agree with me as a scholar of repute yourself that what you will produce from that will be far, far more, because it's an integrative association of knowledge.
It is.
And it's definitely going to produce something new. Every time you bring existing knowledge together, something new comes out of it.
A lot of publications had emerged as a result of our interaction with our people here.
I want to bet.
Yes. There is a book titled A Night of Incantations, which is my own book, poetry book. It's a combination of efforts of the author and the community people. We gathered, myself and the community people, to chant incantations.
Wow.
Potent incantations which will make you shake when you hear them, you know, coming from the mouth of practitioners who are so many around us here.
Right in this center,
yes,
this quadrangle.
Yes. They will chant incantation, and we have succeeded in exposing benevolent incantations, malevolent incantations. We try to classify them.
You did that in the anthology.
Yes, based on the experience we got from the rural community people here.
Wow.
So it has been a very mutual type of intake.
And I know that a lot of what we call VIPs in our society have been residents here. I've also visited. I'm aware that at least 5 state governors have visited this center.
Oh, yes.
I'm also aware that, the likes of Professor J.P. Clark
spent 4 days here.
Yeah. I even saw a quadrangle named after him over there.
One of the gardens there named after him.
I'm also aware that Professor Niyi Oshundare used to be a regular visitor
and
to this
Professor
center.
Femi Osofiso.
Osofiso.
Yes.
And all of these eggheads visiting this place, interfacing with the community, no doubt will have left some value in the hearts and minds and spirits of the people in the community.